Hello friends, welcome to my channel C2E Competition to Education. Today's contest alert is Albert Einstein International Scholarship Test. It is an international platform to show your talent to the world. It has been organized by the AICTST, All India Council for Technical Skill Development. Here the students and others of age group from 10 to 24 years old can participate. If you want to see the same video in Hindi, you can proceed. You can get that in the description box. And in this video, we will discuss all the criteria in English. So before we start, if you are new to our channel, you can subscribe and press the bell icon for the more latest notifications. So All India Council for Technical Skill Development has organized this contest. It's an international scholarship test. Its main aim is to promote and create the leaders from the students and the professionals to get an international research scholar from the student community. So here is your golden opportunity to get this prestigious award at your academic level. So we'll start with the eligibility criteria. Any school or college student can participate in this from age group of 10 to 24 years old, and only Asia, Europe, Australia, North America and South America candidates can apply in this. If you see about the application, then every year around 5 lakh students worldwide apply for this exam, but the organizers only take 10,000 applications and rejects all the rest and refund to them. If we talk about the rewards, then there are major three prizes for the first, second and the third. For the first prize, there is a prize money of 1,25,000 and an industrial certified international level AICTSD certificate. Also there is a national scholar scientist trophy, and you will get a 1 year free training on robotics, automation and softwares worth rupees 1 lakh at free of cost. The training will be online live training, so you not need to travel. The chance to participate in international level project competition organized by AICTSD, and also you can get the National Scholar Scientist Scholarship. Then if you see about the second prize, then there is a prize money of 50,000, and also you get the same things like certificate, trophy, and you get the training for 6 months here of worth rupees 50,000. To get the chance to get the scholarship and also the chance to participate in the international level competitions. Also if we talk about the third prize, then there is a prize money of 10,000, and the same things here also. You get the certificate, the trophy, the scholarship and the chance to participate in the competition, and here you get the free training for the 3 months of worth rupees 30,000 at free of cost. There are some additional benefits also. If you get the chances to qualify this exam, then you can become the permanent member of the AICTSD, All India Council for Technical Skill Development. You can get the chance to attend various technical events organized by AICTSD, and also you can represent your innovation on its website. Also you can get the further help and assistance from AICTSD in your future innovations in technology, and you get the industrial certificate from AICTSD to make your resume more stronger. Also you get the chance to interact with the industrial professionals about your innovation and future technology innovations, and you get the chance to attend seminars and also to give seminars. So there are a lot of opportunities if you are really the one who wants to participate in this. Then we will next we will see the schedule. The last date for registration is 31st December 2020 and the online exam date is 24th January 2021. The final result declaration date is 22nd Feb 2020. If there will be any changes in the schedule, then I will surely inform you on my YouTube channel. Then we will see how to apply. For this, you have to come on this website. The link is in the description box. You can come here directly. So first step is to fill the online application form. Second, you have to pay the processing fee of rupees 250 only. Third, you have to fill the online application form and the processing fee payment will be done. Then you will get a confirmation acknowledgement on your registered email ID with the hall ticket number. It will be within 48 hours, so keep checking it. So in the next step, you will have to appear for the examination, online examination on the scheduled date. For this, you will be given a link on your registered mobile number via SMS. So you will have to recheck your number for the SMS regularly so that you don't miss it. You have to give your online exam at home only, so there is no need to travel. The final results will be declared as provided by the schedule and from the syllabus. For this scholarship test, you will be asked basic maths and the general aptitude questions. There are three categories: group 1, group 2, group 3. In the group 1, there are the students of 10 to 13 years old, group 2, 14 to 17 years old, and group 3, 18 to 24 years old. So there are the syllabus according to the categories. Here we can check anyone. You can get according to yourself when you will visit the website. Group 1, you can see this is the syllabus for the group 1. Then we will see the registration process. So here there is a categories. Down there you can see the apply now option. As the seats are limited, so maybe the seats can fulfill before the registration ends. So if you really wants to participate, then be quick to participate. So click on the apply button. You will have to some your details like name, email ID, phone number, your city, state, institute, name, country, continent, and the declaration, and the submit and pay now. So here's the process. If you have any query, then you can ask in the comment box. Also, you can give your pieces feedback on our videos. So thank you so much. For more such contest tell us, you can promote our channel in Facebook and YouTube. Thank you and take care.